Bonjour Rachel, comment vas-tu? Comment ça va? So this is mardi 4 février. Nous sommes le mardi 4 février. Leçon 2 sur 4. So when we say comment ça va, we can just say so, ça va, je vais bien, you know that. But I can also specify, je suis heureux, je suis heureuse, I'm happy. Je suis en colère. I'm angry. Je suis malade. I'm sick. Je suis triste. I'm sad. Je suis amoureux. Je suis amoureuse. I'm in love. Masculine, féminine. Je suis inquiet. Je suis inquiète. I'm worried. Je suis content. Je suis contente. I'm happy. It's like a satisfied, happy, you know. He is like, oh, but he is just in general, you're optimistic. He is more like, you know, I'm satisfied, I'm contented. I'm content about something. I'm satisfied, something happened the way I wanted. So it's to be, but we also study to have, avoir. We'll go through that after. So, j'ai faim. In English is to be hungry, but in French is to have. To have the hunger. So, j'ai faim. I'm hungry. J'ai soif. I'm thirsty. J'ai chaud, I'm hot. J'ai froid, I'm cold. J'ai sommeil, I'm sleepy. J'ai peur, I'm scared. J'ai mal, I'm hurt. We can specify if you're aching somewhere. So let me just go through the transcript first because. Okay. Comment ça va? Je vais bien. Je vais très bien. Very good. Feel good. Je suis malade, I'm sick. Je ne suis pas malade, I'm not sick. So, je suis heureux, je suis heureuse. Happy, masculine, féminine. Je suis en colère. I'm pissed. I'm angry. We can make this kind of questions. Tu es malade? Are you sick? Non, je ne suis pas malade. Non, I'm not sick. Je suis triste. Je suis amoureux. I'm in love, masculine. Je suis amoureuse, masculine, féminine. So it's quite important to know the feminine, masculine, because if we talk to somebody who is a, the person is masculine, is a guy or a woman, tu es amoureux, ou tu es amoureuse. Je suis inquiet, I'm worried. Je suis inquiète. I can say, tu es inquiet, tu es inquiète. Je suis content, contente. So to have is, j'ai, tu as, il a, elle a, nous avons, vous avez, ils ont, elles ont. So I can say, I have a car, j'ai une voiture. Okay. But in English, we're gonna be to be, to say to be hungry, and in fact, in French, it's also with to have. J'ai faim, tu as faim, il a faim, tu as soif, il a chaud, elle a froid. J'ai sommeil, j'ai peur, etc. J'ai mal. So we can also say, j'ai mal à la tête. See that in the future. J'ai mal à la tête. It's like, I have a headache, basically. So we can use the same expression and we can add, a body part in order to specify where we are hurt. Quel jour sommes-nous aujourd'hui? Nous sommes le 4 février. So, month, janvier, février, mars, avril, mai, juin, juillet, août, septembre, octobre, novembre, décembre. Quelle heure est-il? Il est 6h23 du soir. So, if you check this, I think I have it. So, we can see, il est midi. Let me just use the other one because this one is too small and I feel like I'm gonna have to force. So, il est midi. It's noon. Il est minuit. It's midnight. Okay? So here I can say du matin, AM in the morning, du soir, of the evening, can be PM. But PM in French is very specific because either we can say of the afternoon or of the evening. De l'après-midi or du soir. So for instance, I can say, il est 1 heure de l'après-midi, il est 1 heure du matin, il est 8 heures du soir, 8 heures du matin. So sharp is pile. Il est une heure pile. Okay. After, I go from 5 to 5. Hein. Donc, il est 1h05, 1h05, 1h10, 1h15, en 1h15, 1h20, 1h25, 1h30, or 1h30, 1h35, en moins 25, 1h40, 1h45, or moins le quart, 1h moins 10, 1h moins 5, pile 1h. Donc, c'est tout, hein. Il est 2h moins 5, 2h moins 10, 2h moins le quart, etc. Okay. So, coming back. So, that's the numbers. Then if I zoom. So, let's review some stuff here. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So, for the time, we need to know everything up to 24 at least. So, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. I can say it faster. I can say 22 instead of 22. 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Okay, so back here. So I have, we studied that. We know so far to be, to have, how to conjugate everything in the present tense. We know how to use a negative form. Je ne suis pas, I am not. Je n'ai pas, I don't have. Okay, so je n'ai pas. So what we do is we reuse, let's say here, we use an apostrophe and we add pas after. So the time, we saw that with the document. The weather, quel temps fait-il? Main, it's an M here, main expressions. We're going to always deal with il fait or il plus a verb or il y a. Il fait beau, il fait froid, il neige, il grêle. Il y a du soleil, etc. So they all mean it is, basically. But if in reality, it is, the transition is c'est. Okay. Donc, il n'y a pas, il ne fait pas beau, il ne neige pas. So if I want to say, for instance, il y a du brouillard, that means it's foggy. Il n'y a pas de brouillard, it's not foggy. Il n'y a pas d'orage, we can also deal with the apostrophe because the noun starts with a vowel here. So, du matin, de l'après-midi, du soir. Il est 6h pile, 6:15, so we say that, hein. 6h15, 6h15, 6h30, 6h30, 6h45, 6h moins le quart, ou 7h moins le quart, sorry. Midi, minuit. À quelle heure déjeunes-tu? À what time do you have lunch? Or do you eat lunch? Déjeuner is to have lunch, eat lunch. Je mange à 1h. De l'après-midi. À quelle heure tu vas dormir le soir? What time do you go to sleep? You go to bed? In the evening. Je vais dormir à 10h du soir. So I'm going to sleep at 10 p.m. basically. So description. J'ai les yeux verts. I have green eyes. Je n'ai pas les yeux verts. I don't have green eyes. J'ai les yeux azelles, les yeux noisettes, noisier, vert marron, green brown. J'ai les cheveux châtains, les cheveux noirs. I have, it's like light brown hair. It's a plural form in French, the hair. I have black hair. I have curly hair. J'ai les cheveux frisés, red, straight, ondulé, wavy. J'ai les cheveux longs. I have long hair. J'ai les cheveux courts. I have short hair. J'ai les cheveux ondulés. I have wavy hair. Me too, moi aussi. J'ai un long nez, I have a long nose. J'ai un nez court, so I have a short nose. Nose, small. Small is short, small. So you notice that adjective can be placed before or after the noun. It's generally after. In most of the cases, you're going to see the adjective after the noun. But it exists a small list of adjectives placed before the noun. They are irregular. Il porte, porter is to wear or to carry, but he has to wear. Il porte des lunettes. Je porte un livre. Is to, I carry a book. Est-ce que tu portes des lunettes? Do you wear glasses? Oui, je porte des lunettes. Yes, you wear glasses. Negative form. That takes exercise. It's a small exercise, not too much. You just have to give me this very similar, the same sentence and add a negative form. That's it. So now, coming back to, well, I'm going to use the other one. And this one. So, zooming in, it's easier here. Il a, elle a les yeux. He has, she has green eyes, les yeux verts, brown eyes, les yeux marron, blue eyes, les yeux bleus, black eyes, les yeux noirs. Elle a les cheveux, she has châtain, les cheveux châtains, so it's like light brown hair. Les cheveux blonds, blonde hair, fair hair. Brun, brown hair. Roux, red hair. Everything is using the plural form. S, 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 S. No S here, it's invariable adjective. S here. Les yeux, eyes. It's a plural form. Les cheveux, plural form. Frisé, curly. Red, straight. Ondulé, always les cheveux, is always plural, les cheveux. Frisé, curly, red, straight, ondulé, wavy, court, short, long, long. And everything has an S and we don't pronounce it. Il a de la barbe, so he has a beard. Il a une moustache, he has a moustache. Il a un gros nez, he has a big nose. Il a un petit nez, he has a small nose. Il porte des lunettes, he wears glasses. Look, and I hear my, and later we're going to have to do this speech. Okay. You can hear my dog snoring, so sorry about that. She's always doing this kind of stuff when I record a video. So, yeah, go figure. Tu passes une très bonne semaine, et on se voit la semaine prochaine. So you have a nice week, and I'll see you next week, Tuesday. Au revoir, Rachel. À bientôt.